Hey guys, I thought for something different today I would give you a little tour of my studio. I think it's fun sometimes to peek into other people's creative spaces. So let's see, there's a lot of stuff going on. This is what my desk typically looks like in the morning. I've got my computer out, just sort of catching up on some emails and Etsy combos and photos and that kind of stuff. So that's my computer. I also have my torch right beside because, you know, I have one table and I have to do everything on the same table. I got my awesome plan for the day here. Can I focus on that? Not really. Anyway, I got all kinds of stuff done this morning already. I listened to a good podcast. I cleaned my bathroom. I had my coffee. That was nice. I got some index cards here. Just some stuff I'm thinking about for my writing, blog posts, email newsletter stuff. Got some nice quotes that I found. Bead making stuff. Sitting. Waiting. I kind of got it all, you know, pushed to the back of the desk because obviously I need this space for my computer and stuff in the morning and at night. Up here, this is my, I don't know, inspiration, just all kinds of stuff. I got a weaving I made when I was about 12 or 13. Wow, this whole thing's out of focus. Oh well. I got this really cool hanging that was gifted to me. That was really special. That's from Leah Curtis of Beady Eyed Bunny, who many of you will know. I got all my little inspirational sort of mantras and stuff there. I got some other stuff on Authenticity is Magnetic. I like that one. I got little creativity amulets everywhere that I sort of made for myself, for my space. I got this little beady thing that I made with my niece, and I got these plastic bracelets that I won at Chuck E. Cheese when I was there with my little twin nephews. I got, can't really see this, can we? Amulet necklaces hanging here, all sort of in progress, and then as I'm working throughout the day I can look at them and think about what I might like to do with them. I've got some art here that I made, a fiber thing that I'm working on. I've got this crazy sort of thing with squares and whatever, more special stuff. Some poetry that my husband did, a rattle that I was gifted for doing some beadwork a long time ago. I got this crazy lamp that was my grandpa's actually. In his will, he really didn't have much stuff, but in his will he left all the grandchildren something anyway, and I got this lamp, so that's really cool. I got this, can we see this? I don't know. Man, this whole thing's so blurry. Oh well, we'll do better next time. I've got this beautiful creativity talisman that one of the long time ugly peeps gave to me. That's from Erica. Just more bead making stuff, some tools. I got a whole bunch of beads sitting there that we're gonna save for auction sometime in the future. I got my glowy dichroic beads here hanging out in the sun. Pretty cool. Getting ready to do the big made to order event for those, so if you're not on the mailing list, make sure you sign up for that because they'll get first opportunity to have pre-orders for those. I have another creativity amulet here that I'm just finishing up, and this is going to be a gift for somebody. I got this crazy project that I was working on that I blew up so I could start over, so I'll tell you about that sometime. The Earth Angel series is in progress, so I've got some growth and wisdom pendants. I've been working on hollow beads. in that series, so I'm gonna string some of these up today for photographs. Ugly Bessie, some of you know Ugly Bessie from the group, she's so cute and grumpy. I don't know, that's about it. I've got this cool feather that I found walking around the city sidewalks. And yeah, that's pretty much it for my desk. That's how it normally looks. And yeah, thanks for hanging out. I'll see you guys soon.